Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.